We had our own crowd here in Indianapolis. They've already celebrated the new year thanks to the Indiana State Museum. It hosted an alcohol-free New Year's Eve celebration this evening. Came complete with glitter tattoos, music, and a dance party, all followed by that balloon drop you saw that happened at 8 o'clock.